The Alunger River that originates in the Altai Mountains travels through the desert zone. It brings ample water to the artificial forest in the river valley and provides the Sino-Mongolian beavers with a homeland they live by. The Sino-Mongolian beaver is under first-class state protection in China. It mainly feeds on trees like poplars and willows. Protecting trees in the Alunger watershed and providing abundant food for beavers are the primary tasks for beaver conservationists here. This is a forest near the Alunger River. Every autumn, to ensure that trees are healthy, these forest rangers trim extra branches on the trees. This is an important forest tending project for the forest management agency here. These trimmed branches are fully utilized by a girl born in the 1990s named Chu Wenwen. She brings these branches to her beloved beavers.
刚好赶上了喀拉布勒跟他们这边人工育的林子要进行森林抚育，也就是说要帮助这些树把周围生长出来侧枝打掉，然后让它以后能有更好的生长。然后这些枝打掉，它们本来是要丢掉的，就是它们要清理嘛，因为没有用。但是随着这窝合里赶得巧，我们就可以把这些枝子收回去，给它们当食物。我们一会儿就可以把它拿过去，然后 放到那儿，然后他们就会把它拖到他们过冬做的那个冰箱上面去。哎呦，哎呦，哦，这是捡了个大漏。这个杨树是河狸宝宝特别喜欢吃的一种。The
branches collected by Chu Wenwen are shipped to the nearby Alunger River. They throw these branches near the beaver lodge.
大概有6到8只河狸住在这个地方，它们已经开始去啃附近的灌木柳了。因为河狸它采食，春天、夏天、秋天都不是在同一个地方，而且它们一般是不会来吃巢穴附近的食物的。所以如果它一旦开始吃巢穴附近的食物，就证明它的食物是需要被补充的。所以我们就拿了这些就是抚育下来的这些树放到这里，然后河狸呢到了晚上就会自己把这个东西去拖到它的食物堆上，作为它过冬的一个冰箱。
Through the collective efforts of Chu Wenwen and forest rangers, these nocturnal beavers will cut these branches in proper sizes. Through a water channel that they specially excavate, the beavers would ship these branches to the dam they built. Autumn is the busiest season for beavers. They would adorn the beautiful dam. However, these branches are not building materials, but their food. They fix the branches in the silty lake bed and store them there, preparing ample food for the coming winter. When the river freezes, the beaver will get food from its pantry underwater.
说河狸去啃这么多的树，是不是对于环境有一个影响？其实不是的，就像我们今天看到的抚育工程一样，河狸其实每年都是在帮河道、帮河谷林去做抚育的。它会挑那种比较茂密的那种树去啃，而不会说这个地方树已经快没了，就还去啃。因为河狸是知道，如果它把这块的树都吃完了之后，它明年就会没有吃的，它的孩子就会没有吃的。所以河狸是一种很节俭的动物。而且你们可以看到，它的食物堆很多是插在河岸边上的。 那么插在河岸边上的这种东西就有一句话叫"无心插柳成荫"，很多在第二年春天就会发起小芽来。我们做河狸调查，很多河狸窝上面都有一棵又一棵的柳树，那些其实都是河狸种出来的。所以河狸不光对于河道没有破坏作用，反而能够起到一个保护河谷林的作用。What
Mother Nature gives will eventually pay off. Chu Wenwen and these frontline forest rangers always guard this place.